Hi, let's add a piece of sodium to phenolphthalein. This is a phenolphthalein solution. Whoa, it's turning pink with sodium.